Come on, CJ, don't lose it.
Oh, a little off. Charge.
Really?
Yeah. I was gonna call a charge. Still in this league with 2 points for a foul shot.
Apparently.
That drives me crazy.
Yeah.
I thought they were older.
I guess it depends on the league they're playing in.
Oh, yeah, most.
There you go.
Okay.
Oh, my gosh. Good rebound, David. Did he miss that?
Yeah. You gotta get him in your backyard.
His mom's not here to yell.
Oh,
I don't know where she is. She's usually right there screaming at him.
Aww. Good, I'm glad she's not here.
Come on, Marlon. Get it in there. Some of them.
But Marlon is.
CJ is.
I knew I read that.
Jawan, the tall. Number 10 is not.
Oh, okay.
He plays. Forget who he's going to play for. He might be St. Charles. Oh, that was pretty.
That was pretty.
Come on, Impact. Let's get it in there.
Come on, baby.
There you go. Good job.
Woohoo!
more of them, that little kid. That little tiny one over there. He's something else, though.
Number two?
Then, yeah, number 30 over there, that little one.
Oh, I see. Oh, yeah.
Remember, I play basketball. He's got a fire in his belly. Get it, get it, get it!
There you go.
Get it, Marlon!
Go up, go up.
Oh, backboard! Come on! Okay, Jelani, get in there. Come on now.
They spent all night playing basketball at my house, too.
Oh, really?
He was at our house. That one, number three, was at our house.
Now they were up pretty late.
Yeah, they were tired.
Good job, Jelani!
Oh,
come on! Get in there!
Okay!
You're killing me here!
That's why she's not saying anything. She's down there doing the scoring. She can't yell.
She does, though.
Yeah, she's quiet.
Maybe he got stepped on. No, he just fell down over there.
Couple were
okay.
They got up to 6 points with two.
Okay.
And then they've made two threes. And we have no excuse under the basket not making those shots.
Right.
That's ridiculous.
Yeah, that's ridiculous. It makes so much noise. Y'all jump every time.
So we just saw Amy last night.
I saw her on Facebook.
Chimmy's last night.
There you go.
So Chimmy's over there by, it's behind Red Lobster. In that little, you know where the Kokomo Joe's is? It's right next to it.
Oh,
you don't really notice it there, but it's actually a pretty big restaurant.
Oh, okay.
It's kind of on a corner, so it's kind of.
Yeah, I found a picture. Yeah, JD was in Paducah, right?
Yeah. I just wanted to go home and go to bed last night, and he was like, we're all going out. You better come. Crap. Can't say no to her. Yeah. Well, she started texting, and she all caps me. You better come.
Woo! Yes, what? good. Okay.
Yeah, it was great. Okay.
One shot.
What?
Rain sound.
They're going to let us keep our basket.
We don't want it to be white box.
So we don't have to keep our basket. Guys.
Oh, fouling all over the place. Yeah, you did.
How can he act like he didn't foul?
That's your arms all over him.
That's part of the show, okay?
Oh, Marlon, you got to get those in there. All right! Good job, Kalani! Woo! Stop it! Oh, come on.
I know.
Yeah. Come on. Oh, come on. What was that? Foul shot now?
Oh, I missed that.
Somebody got seven fouls now, so they'll get on one. Oh, yeah. I didn't realize we had that many fouls.
Yeah, every time you get a foul.
Yes. Yeah, he must have twisted his ankle.
Double dribble.
Oh. Yeah,
he dribbled over there and
picked it
back up.
I didn't see it.
You did.
I was watching myself
over
here.
When he grabbed the ball.
I got distracted.
He had to throw it down to catch it.
Yeah, you can't do that.
And dribble. No, you can't do that.
I got distracted.
Yeah.
That's awfully cute. I miss my little girls.
I got is
six stinky boys at my house now.
There's no girls.
We went down to Springfield last weekend and we walked into Rachel's apartment. Or no, Sarah's apartment.
Somebody's apartment.
Well, they're both right next to each other. But one of her friends had some friends over, and so it was just girls like dancing and singing and doing their hair and all this. I was like, oh,
my God.
Doing their little girl thing, you know, dancing around and being all goofy and silly.
Yes, Amy and JD were out of town, what, last weekend? And so I stayed at their house. Nothing like being with them. I mean, they might have spoken four words to me. And he did let me take him to dinner.
He wouldn't let you take him out?
He did let me take him out.
Did he talk to you?
I got myself in my sister's next door.
That's normal.
Yeah.
I said, you're just a hollow dang girl.
Yeah. I never shut up.
Yeah.
Good job!
Never shut up.
There you go. You know, Jacob really is, he's really good. Woo! That's 2 threes for him.
Yeah.
Jacob's really good about having conversations. He's so far. He's only 13, but he still gives me a hug every day. I make him say hi to me. You know. He talks. Sometimes he won't shut up. Paid to think. I'm just paid to video.
Oh, don't let him short. Okay. There you go. There you go.
Good. Good rebound, David. Dang it.
Okay, good.
We're talking about inside?
Yeah.
He's hot and cold. Some days he doesn't miss. I don't know what's going on. Ridiculous.
Good one.
confident.
Good.
He always looks like he's got to go to the bathroom.
Does that with his feet. They don't call it. Oh, no.
Yes. How did that not go in? How did that not go in? They're bouncing our way now. The other way. Where'd that go? Could be. Oh, Marlon. More than 3 points here, guys. Come on, defense! There we go. Looks kind of clean, but maybe not.
They just called it out. Tied up.
the Giant. Poor kid. I guess he's used to it. But if that was my boy, I wouldn't like it. Probably. On Marlon?
Yeah.
Oh, on that one. I thought that was on us. There we go. Come on, defense. Yeah.
Okay. Hey, buddy.
To rush his shot. That's what it's going to do for you. He's a nice kid. Single dad. Doing the best he can.
Yep.
He needs women in his life. Yeah. Okay, shoot. Don't rush anything and don't fall. Oh, Jacob, what the hell? What?
I call it foul. Still didn't need a shooting foul.
No three. Just no three. No three. No three. Don't foul, Jelani. Oh, yeah, we did. No three. Now he's just like, ooh, you can't do that. He hit it. I hope that meant
1 point,
but it might have meant one back. 2 points, yeah.
He gets another three-point shot. I just figured that out.
Let's go and get by you, doesn't it? All right.
Let's go. We got our babies laid out down here. And does she have two of his brothers? I don't know.
Yeah. She reminds me of Sarah. Sarah was always doing that kind of thing. Dancing around, making little faces. I got to stand up. I can't take it.
Okay.
Come on. Get it in there. Oh, no. All right. No pressure, David. No pressure.
Oh, God.
Look at his mom.
I know. I'd have to do that.
She can't even look.
I couldn't either. If in your mind, I couldn't look either.
It's okay.
When I hate it.
You'll be okay, Mom. Oh! Nah, it's over now.
You called it foul?
Yeah. I believe they did.
Could have been a jump ball.
I don't know who it was on.
I think it was on.
It's over.
Yeah.
That foul down here is what did it. Why not?
You're blowing the whistle for something. He had blown the whistle before he got it. I do not know why.
Damn it. I wish I could film us. I really shouldn't though. good news is expected while Lainey's in London, too.
I don't know.
That's quite exciting.
I don't know.
That's what I hear.
They're in Boston right now, and they've left the, they had a long time ago. And
planchette.
She'll be so fat by the time she gets home.
Hope the ring will fit. That's all right. He loves her no matter what.
He does. He puts up with it. They are a perfect couple, actually. He's so...
Why are we shooting down here again?
Your son fouled.
Oh.
On purpose.
Okay. He was told to?
Yeah. It was not a smart move on your coach and husband, but look at that. I'm sorry. It was a little too late.
Yeah, because he didn't miss.
Yeah, he found the rope.